It's like really watery. I don't know if you could tell, which is so ever used a shampoo that has this kind of consistency.
Thank you.
I don't even know what you call this, like a geisha doll, maybe. Maybe there's like a technical term for these kind of dolls. But a family friend, their daughter, who was like my age, they went to Japan a half a year ago, and she got me this. And I think it's like a really nice scratching texture. We have this box has like jewelry. bracelet in it. Was with my friend and then my parents. that's gonna be it for this video. If you're still watching, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.